We are pushing into Tau, and we are taking Camp Liberty. The person you were looking for, the blank for
Tau is the one we got halted at last night, right?
Tau is the one you guys got halted at last night. So we know for a fact that we disabled the northern bridge. Mortar shell took out a section of it. So you guys shouldn't have to worry about anything heavy coming from the north. The problem is going to be the west bridge, which Creed is aware of. And you guys are going to be launching out of the La Haza airfield tonight. The Hueys do have a bit of a round trip. But like I said, they're for the most part going to be remaining on station to do some shit. For the initial launch-in, I will be flying a third Huey, so that everybody can drop off at once. All right, if everybody wants to form a school circle facing northeast, we'll go with. All right. That should be it for my briefing, I believe. Cat, tactical discussion?
Oh, yeah. Squad leads, we're looking at implementing the ACE system for basically your casualties ammo, or ammo, casualties, and equipment. In case you haven't figured it out, ACE stands for ammo, casualties, and equipment. Basically, if your platoon lead calls for an ACE report, you report back with three colors. The four colors are green means you're good to go, you're all set. Amber means, I'm a little low, I've taken a few hits. Red means, if we get into another engagement right now, we're completely fucked. Black means, don't even ask.
User joined your channel.
We can't do anything. Squad leads, when your platoon lead asks for an ACE report, have your 2IC figure out where everybody is on casualties and ammo and equipment, of course. Any questions on that?
Sorry to everybody who took BTI-3 this afternoon, and I totally forgot to tell you about that.
If you have any questions, okay. Norwin, post the thread in chat. That'll tell you everything you need to know about ACE reports.
Your 2IC should be getting your ACE reports after every engagement and send it to the squad leader, so the squad leader always has it available whenever the platoon leader asks for it.
Yeah, Dak, thank you for bringing that up. You're absolutely right. So, yeah, 2ICs after each firefight, check on your guys, do your accountability checks, you know, check their ammo, check their equipment, and that kind of thing, and then let your squad leader know. Hell, if you even just want to say, hey, we're green, amber, red, you know, just that quick kind of thing will let him know what he needs to say.
Okay. Before I hand things over to Creed, if you are a pilot, Bird, please put your call sign in the side channel or next to La Haza in case issues arise. And Creed, the floor is all yours.
Thank you. Okay, guys, basically what Rex said, tonight we are taking out or capturing the VIP. In order to do this, we are using air mobile infantry. We are getting in there in Hueys. In order to do that, because of the terrain of the island, is going to be very complicated. If you open up your maps, you're going to see that our only option to land at this moment is the banana plantation we were hitting last night with the other battalion. However, it's going to be a huddle sea because there were still enemies last night. So we are going into an LC hot zone. Just be mindful of that. Once we have secured that LC, we are going to start moving south and secure another LC in the crossroad of the roads, which is LC2. Once we have secured that LC, we are still going to start moving south, and we are going to the next T intersection close to the town. That is going to be checkpoint one. There we are going to consolidate our forces, and then we are moving into the town. Once we get into the town, the Cobra is going to give us support from the east, taking care of this road over here, moving back to the south, making sure no vehicle is going to flank us from those sides. While we are secure on the town, our main objective is to go through the center of the town,
user joined
the
our
east side of the buildings, to be able to clear it out. Once we secure the town, if we find the VIP, we're going to call back to HQ, and then we are going to start moving to Camp Liberty. It is possible that the VIP is located at Thou City or at Camp Liberty. The gas station at this location is going to be checkpoint 2. Once we reach checkpoint 2, we are going to consolidate our forces, and we are going to start moving down the road down to Camp Liberty and take the hell out of it. Any has any questions?
Sorry, go ahead.
Banana Plantation, we had some issues last night with the rotors getting knocked out when helos were landing.
So long as you land carefully, it shouldn't be too big a deal. I was able to land without too many problems last night. Or without any problems at all last night. I was the first bird in.
I know, the second one landed and then blew up.
Yeah, like Rick Roll said, we can knock him down with FFARs. That'll be a good idea.
Can we have the banana plantation leveled with artillery before we go in?
Rick?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Are we walking from the gas station to Camp Liberty, or are we getting back in the helicopter? And I mean, it looks like it's kind of a far walk, but kind of a close helicopter ride.
It is. However, we don't have access to vehicles. Maybe if we can find any in the city that the enemy left over, maybe that's his chance. But for the moment, helicopters, it's going to be really hard to land in those locations.
Are we expecting anything coming in from the west?
In the water.
Yeah. Once we reach checkpoint 2, we are going to devise what we do to get to that side and see how much time we have left in the operation.
I think Phalanx had a really important question, actually.
Yes. Just seeing the west, there's a Silver Gate Bridge. Are we expecting anything from that direction?
It's possible. The bridge is still intact. Yes. There may be enemy coming. However, we are going to be using the Cobra to give us support from the rear as well.
And we have that road mine.
You have the road mine that doesn't stop infantry, that just stops vehicles. It's just 18 mines that way down at the intersection.
Any other questions?
Can those mines be marked on the map so we don't blow ourselves up with
mines? They're way far to the west.
They're marked on the map right now.
I thought you said they're at the crossroads. I was like, the one at LZ2 that we are going to be landing on?
No. Like 3 kilometers west.
Okay, never mind. I'm good.
Okay, that's pretty much for me, Rick.
Sorry. Time of day. When are we doing this?
This time.
Okay.
All right. 1-1, you're going south. 1-2, you're going west. Fucking command, you're going north. Pilots, you're going east. And I need to see all the pilots as soon as you have their kits. Please put your shit in the cargo box as soon as you're done with stuff.
I don't think we have to go far enough west.
Jesus Christ. I'm already tired.
All right.
Stamina break.
I'm going to respond because I
attack you.
User joined your channel.
Okay. This is going to be a tough one. I can tell you that.
Bring it on!
Yep. I'm setting my main channel on 7. Okay.
I do not get an M203 as a platoon sergeant, really?
A what?
I don't get an M203 as a platoon sergeant.
No.
That is lame.
Yeah. What do you think of the plan so far?
Well, so far so good.
Yeah, in theory always goes good. In practice always go bad. I think I forgot something. Hmm.
If you press your T, you will talk and be able to talk on your alternate channel 8.
obviously the Hueys don't have a lot of FFAR ammo on them. The miniguns, feel free to light the fucking shit up with those. Burn ammo, I don't give a fuck. Let's see how effective we can make them. As long as you know friendly positions, you should be able to shoot fucking anything else. So we want to try and not shoot as many civilian.
What's up there, Grant?
Try to avoid shooting civilian buildings, but don't feel.
There's an arsenal right here. Oh, can somebody go run AT4 into the resupply box just because I'm positive no one else did?
1-1, whenever you're ready, please meet up. Let's go.
Cheers.
Basically, rule of thumb, RSAC's God, if,
there is no.
Be ready on those hot LZs. I would recommend having a player be on the other gun.
Yeah, just AR, it's missing.
The guys getting in here, the squad getting in your shit.
Travis, and there's seven, people still don't know how to use the crate.
Right.
We are going to be on LR comm system.
Thank you, Dracus.
Yeah, I put one.
Yep, thank you.
Do we have marksmen?
I'm assuming 1-1 does, yeah. So
the Cobra and the
they put it in the crate.
He's already given you permission if you feel you need to exactly talk.
That's 1-2.
You want to go see how this works.
Are there going to be civilians in this town?
That is a good question I'll ask.
Because if not, we can just open doors and throw grenades in.
Vernie, radio check.
Got you, bro. Bernie, come in.
Bernie, come in. For you to go and shadow the squad to go and help them if they need it.
Got it.
User joined your
1-1. Hey, do you copy?
This is 1-1 channel 8.
Do you have Bernie on your squad?
Sorry, say again, Chris.
Do you have Bernie on your squad?
Yes, we have Bernie in our squad.
Okay, tell him to get the fuck off of channel 8.
It was an accident.
This motherfucker.
Oh, new guys. We're gonna get them right.
Eventually.
We need time.
Oh, Vindy.
Okay, Paint, bring your 2IC. Let's go.
You wanna be my bear?
Is that Vindian Street I see? I don't know if I can deal with all that sexy.
Is anyone gonna, actually, Norland, you might be able to answer this for me.
Yes.
Cav, how many guys are in your squad?
Gonna break this over, or we actually cleared to use this now?
Cred, or Paint, what about you?
It's in the kit.
8. I have no idea what that is, so I couldn't answer that.
It's the thing to look
under.
Hey guys, break. Can y'all carry that somewhere else?
One of the responsibilities for tonight is getting out of
Okay, guys, listen up, copy my map.
I assume you don't know, do you know about spray paint as well, Norland, or no?
Oh, spray paint works. Spray paint's just
fine. Oh, okay. Basically, as I said before, we are going to Huddle C at the banana plantation. After that, we are going to start moving into all C2 and secure it, so more reinforcements can come in case we need it. Yellow line on the map, that's no-go zone. Anything west of that line, it's going to be fucked up by the helicopters as much as they can. We are not crossing that line.
Maybe
over here because I still can't hear that part.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Danger here, or you know, something else there. They don't do every building. So.
You guys need to fuck off further to the south.
We're done now, Vindy.
Once we get to check one, squad leads, you are going to give me hand AR. on top of the town. I want to see what we are going against. There's a very slight slope before getting into the town. So we are going to use that to mask our approach. Once we know what there is with the hunter yard, we're going to start moving in. 1-1, you're going to take the center of the town. 1-2, you're going to start moving on the eastern side of those buildings and start clearing those buildings, while 1-1 provides cover on the street.
Got it.
At this moment, we're going to be doing something different here. We are going to start clearing buildings on the east side. The ones on the west are going to need 1-1 to have a small team still covering the street while the other small team clears out the buildings. We try not to go the other side of those buildings because there is a 10 to 15 meters little hill, little crest, which we can get ambushed in there. So that's no-go zone, basically west of those buildings. We keep moving south across Thal, and we get to checkpoint 2. Once we get there, 1-2, we are continuing moving northeast and secure those buildings following that road, while 1-1 keeps secure the road to the south. Once Thal is secure, we are going to consolidate as checkpoint 2, and we are going to start moving south. Once we get to checkpoint 2, we are going to see how it goes, because I don't know if we are going to have the time to move around. Or if we are...
Just leave, Kate.
Any of you helicopter pilots short a door gunner?
A door gunner?
I don't think so.
No, you're
nope. We need a temporary one.
Need a temporary one?
Well, no, Rex doing it with Travis.
Oh, never mind then. Sorry.
Well, hold on. If we have an extra door gunner, somebody could operate the FLIR pod on one of the Hueys.
Bromines needs a job, so...
Or the other gun.
No two gunners. That was explicitly said. So I would say we would take another gunner and then get an ops.
He explicitly told us to use players as other door gunners to make sure we had two.
Yeah, but he said the crew chief will call them up when they're in.
Okay.
If we have an extra spot, we should put Arzak in an observer slot so we can focus on commanding people and, like, seeing things. Unless he's flying. Is he flying?
Yeah, he's flying.
Yeah, he's flying.
Any of our door gunners capable pilots?
I would be if we were not first person as your kid. But I don't think I know how to fly in first person.
Hey, we've got Bromines.
I haven't done it for a while.
Bromines is going to need a job. He can either do a FLIR operator for one of the helicopters, or I don't know if we need a engineer.
Yeah, platoon engineer will be good.
You want to do an engineer then?
I want to do a platoon engineer because we are going to need someone to blow the walls at Camp Liberty.
I'm an engineer.
Yep.
The Huey.
I'm going to take
it. I'll do it.
All right, yep. You're platoon engineer then. I got it.
Okay, come over here. Okay, guys. Pilots, thank you. Listen up.
Hello.
Copy my map if you can.
What up, G?
Okay, as I was saying before, the cover chopper, guys, please try to give us support from the east. While we're moving into the city, please open your maps. I'm going to need you to watch this road while we start clearing this side of the town. I don't want a BMP, BTR, or whatever the fuck comes in and hit us from the flanks and hit us in the back. You are going to be watching this road as well. If you see anything east of the yellow line, fuck it up. Yeah, it's not friendly.
You mean west of the yellow line?
West of the yellow line, that's enemy. Our infantry is not going to pass that line.
That could have escalated.
Yeah, I was going to say, operation would be over very soon.
Great.
Yeah, sorry about that. But I would have that's pretty much it. As well.
All right,
any questions?
Got it.
I have a slightly off-topic question. Where are you from?
There is a delay bug. Let's say you see a couple heavy wounds and you start throwing bandages in there.
Okay, so as Grease was saying, we're going to be in charge of kicking most doors, so expect to get dirty and violent
So
squad, radio check on 8.
1-1 10 check.
1-2 solid on 8.
Paint when you're ready to go, load up.
Okay.
Hey, Bindi.
Start heading to the chopper. We Bindi. Are taking our second.
Yep.
Are you communicating with HQ and stuff like that, right?
I can, yep.
Okay.
Which one's ours?
One on the right.
Squads, listen up.
On the right.
RSAC, you in this after one? Every engagement, yeah. I want an ace report ready to go in 1 minute.
Copy.
Roger that, Platoon.
Hey, Vinny, you know everything's running through the LR system tonight, so you're going to be on 2 and 9.
2 and 9, alright.
You'll basically be coordinating everything. RSAC will be coordinating all the air forces, so...
Are the pilots on 9, then?
The pilots are all going to be on 3.
Okay, and then what channel is RSAC going to be on?
He's probably going to jump to 2 to 10.
Okay.
So that way he's not interfering with pilots.
Greg?
5 seconds on yellow, Greg.
Well, okay.
It's
you guys got everyone in here?
Say again?
Be advised, talk to the infantry on 2 here in that area.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'm saying go to. Vindy's the only going to say on 2. He's not going to come to 3 to talk to you. So I don't monitor both channels.
It's Vindy on channel 2.
Got you on 9, Vindy.
Check 7.
Wreck, are you going to be on 2 for most of the night, or do I need to get you on 9?
I'll be on 2, but I'm not going to be able to relay me at all.
Got you on 7.
Have you nuked the plantation already?
Yeah.
All platoon, all asses are in the helicopter, yay.
Yep. Fucking Irene.
Alright, Rec, we're ready to roll when you are.
Yep, you guys are all good.
Rec, we're ready to roll when you are.
He's not flying.
Oh, I thought he was. Oh, well then,
his
take us out, Trev.
Forward was 30 seconds spacing, so...
Hey, Bendy, I don't know if you yelled at your guys in the briefing or not. Make sure they keep the fucking door guns clear when the birds land.
Alright.
You guys also mind on the flight down.
Someone want, let me know what I'm supposed to be blowing up.
All the things.
What will Guns. The
set in charge?
I'm gonna have to have a chat with Rectoral.
About what?
I'm annoyed that, oh, are you on here? Yeah, you're door gunning, okay.
Yeah.
I'm annoyed that the platoon sergeant doesn't have a 203.
So what we had is we had a couple of P-Sarges that didn't want to rock 203s, and we had PLs that didn't want to rock 203s. So what we did is, if you're a PL that wants a doesn't want a 203, he's spawning with the PSAR in Europe. PSAR said wants a 203, he's spawning with the PL kit.
Ah.
You gotta grab some extra shit, but they're, for the most part, there's only a couple minor differences. And also, I don't know if anybody told you this, the entrenching tools in your backpack, you can hand out to anybody you want.
Yep, I got it.
It's kind of our way of going, hey, you guys can always will have one no matter what. We just don't want to give them out to everybody, because it's...
People would be building trenches everywhere.
Chaos. We did it for one op and chaos ensued.
I can only imagine.
Welcome to Verdun.
Basically. If they built, if they took
one
like...
Two, minutes, one, one.
Out, send a 1-1. Seconds.
Which direction you guys want to take when we dismount on the banana plantation?
We can grab southeast if you want southwest.
Alright, roger that. We'll take southwest.
Thank you. One one's on the ground without any tragedy happening to helicopters.
That's a good one.
Small miracles.
One two is on the deck now. And one two's helicopter is away. So, as long as Trafco doesn't fuck this up, we'll be good.
Thanks, really appreciate that.
Yep. Speaking of which, we're about to hit a tree.
First piece of cover.
Oh, shit.
Shit, we lost one of our helicopters.
How'd that go for you?
Down.
Weston,
I didn't do it.
If you can see me, I couldn't see to get a range on that one.
I'm going
to
take out fire back.
I'm sorry, that was hilarious.
Nerfly, double check your kit, make sure you didn't get a double dose, and if you did, drop your kit and respawn.
Not bad, I think I need my radio.
Yeah, I need my radio.
I'm assuming 40 packing bandages is double dose.
What's your weight?
Really appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm full up, I'm gonna go ahead.
Yeah, just drop all your stuff and respawn, because I was at 110 pounds.
Jesus.
Yep, I noticed that last night too.
It's Eagle there. 3PO. their platoon bird went down.
Okay.
All right, round two.
Do you have a radio box here?
Yeah, it's big box.
Oh, the big box? Okay.
Is there actually radios at the bottom of this endless pit of equipment? I don't think there are. Oh, there it is. It's not long range.
They're no long range, though, yeah.
You shouldn't know.
I'm a pilot, and he's a, yeah.
Hey, you got a long range in your fucking bird. You don't need one of those.
Yeah, sure. I'll just, yeah, configure that in the bird.
Mm-hmm. I just hope they
Fuck. I grabbed. Damn it. I know what I'm going to do. Oh no, they're still there. Okay.
Hey, 3PO.
I'm going to go grab an LR from the arsenal that's over here. Well, then I was going to go get my entrenching shit.
No, there's a box right now.
Huh?
My backpack on the ground. Piece of backpack.
Well, that sucked.
Muy bueno.
Got everyone?
HQ3PO on 2. HQ3PO13.
Looks like it.
You can keep your transport force in the area. Yellow card's coming in again. Yellow card is returning. That is correct.
If we could get helicopters to be in a remotely bullet-resistant class, that'd be great.
Did you get shot? Is that what happened?
Yeah, I received one bullet to the torso and went unconscious.
Yeah, that's kind of what I figured.
Don't you know they got Barrett 50s down there?
Well,
it was actually just a waste gunner with an RPK, probably, but...
I think what we need to do is have the cast bird be a little more attentive, and I think that they need to be suppressing while we're doing landing.
Well, I thought they were going to light up the LZ.
We're surrounded down there.
Off right as I came in, so I don't know what the deal is there.
They're still way the fuck off in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, they don't have manpad issues, so what's the crying?
Well, they say that this one was good enough.
Three POs, platoon sergeant, you read.
PCR, just calling you on 2.
Tell channels, are you calling on 3?
I called on 3. If you can't get a hold
of me, just call. I mean, I call him on 9.
Locked behind the rock, and I've killed the trigger. Not your AR, is shooting somebody. I've got
him. Got you loud and clear on 9.
Your AR.
Doing what we can.
If it's not on me on CTAT, then it's awesome.
Is that the fucking attack bird down there? Please tell me that's not the attack bird down. No, it's Sarah's port.
No, that's,
what the fuck is he doing 10 meters off the deck?
Oh.
Besides confusing me.
One actual is a 3PO.
And Cass just took a missile. That's interesting.
Cred.
Yep.
You're being called on 9, I think. Do you want me to answer it?
All units, we have a bird down. Cobra is going down. Confirm, we have a bird without a tail rotor. Can you confirm, Whittle 1?
I can street coming back in the AO.
Get out of my bird.
Anyone alive in 1-2?
One actual, we have one bird moving in to try and recover the crew. They're on the beach to your east.
This is Eel 1. Squad's coming. Sit rep.
Good on ammo. One casualty in need of the medic. No equipment expended.
This is 1-2. Green on ammo. Green on equipment. Amber on meds. Need medic over here. One dude fucking bleeding right out.
Nolan, can you take care of me? Frag out.
One actual, take BO on 2. We have recovered one survivor from the Cobra, taking him back to base. The Preacher is taking him back to base now.
Send it. As soon as he can move, start moving your guys towards the southwest.
I think they're good.
Provide fire support for 1-1 from their west.
These Hueys are...
Copy that, we'll returning do it as soon as able.
This is Eel 1.
This is 1-1, send it.
Don't push away so far. If not, it's going to take a lot of time for us to get your support if you need.
Roger that. You want us to fall back to the banana plantation or just hold where we are at LC2?
Hold your location at LC2. Have eyes on LC2. But hold your position at the moment.
Roger that. We'll move to LZ2.
Good copy.
I'm going to move up with 1-1.
Copy. I just got 1-1 cleared. I'll head over to help.
Yeah, confirmed. Just try and get to the nearest piece of cover facing out west and see what you can see.
Hostiles incoming south side.
Lead, this is 1-2. Send it. We're holding our current pause, attempting to get security south and west. We have confirmed contact south of our current position.
Good copy. 1-2. Start moving west across the road and turn that open field and start moving south.
Copy. Move west across the field and south.
This is 1-1. We're currently sweeping west across LZ2 now.
Good copy. 1-1. Hold your position at this moment. Have eyes to the west, eyes to the south. 1-2 is moving to your west. Can you hear me?
Roger that. We'll hold it at LZ2.
1-1 is a 3PO on 2.
Go ahead, 3PO.
Down the road.
We have two birds down, three confirmed survivors marked on CTAB as Heli T2. We need infantry support down the location.
I got a 50 emplacement, multiple 50 emplacements.
Say again, you need support at that location?
Confirm. I don't know how much, how good they are, but they're in the water right now, and I can't pick them up from where they are right now. You may have to send a squad down there and bring it back to the banana plantation.
Alright, we are in direct contact with the enemy right now, currently southwest of our position. As soon as we can disengage, we will make an effort. Cred, we've got a mission.
Roger that.
Cred, do you read? Oh, wrong channel. Hang on.
One actual, this is 1-1.
All right.
Have eyes on a compound with a 50 cal machine gun bunker and some other fortifications near a church down the road south.
Not yet. Please, whoever's up
I believe it is roughly at the CP1 marker.
Good, copy 1-1.
All right, Cred. Heli teams have two helicopters down. They have three crew members alive.
Okay, where are they?
Okay, any idea where they are?
Yeah, they're at marker 0542, directly east of our position on the beach.
Good copy.
They need a rescue.
1-1.
Sorry.
We're moving.
Okay.
This is 1-1 sending.
Cold basic fire.
Just
location.
Go ahead and carry him and come to my position, and then I'll just babysit him.
Double back around 1-1. We are starting moving east. We need to hit the beach.
That's me. I'm smoke on the road.
That went down. So stay here. Let's try to avoid getting into a long.
Yeah, Mindy, I'm having 1-1 providing basic fire. Let's just keep everything for the moment. Down. Have 1-2 circling around 1-1 and getting ready to move to the east.
Copy.
Yeah.
Three PO. This is platoon.
Go ahead.
We have 1-2 en route to the position of your downed guys. We'll have them escorted to the plantation.
Roger that. Be advised, survivors are down to 1.
Copy. Cred, update. There is 1 survivor left at that area. They are to be escorted to the banana plantation so they can be evac'd.
Good copy. 1-2, is he
1-1? Platoon, be advised, looks like our survivor is moving in and out of consciousness. He may not survive for much longer.
Copy, 3PO. Cred, do you have a medic going with him?
Lee, this is 1-2. We've made it back across the road. You want us to keep going east?
Keep going east, 1-2. You need to reach marker 0542 by the beach. 1 heli survivor in there.
Copy that, on our way.
Can you guys send one of the can one of the medics go with 1-2, please?
Copy, Nerf, they'll go with 1-2.
Platoon, this is 3PO on 2.
Go ahead, 3PO.
Be advised, we've lost C10 marker. Okay. Survivor may be dead.
Paint, do you copy?
This is Paint, send it.
Do you want us to call off the operation, or do you want us to go investigate?
Cross the road Yeah, we got you.
Cred, the survivor may have bled out. We are to call off.
1-2, this is Eagle 1 coming.
He's dead.
Set it.
Hold off on that call. A pilot bleed out. Return to our formation. Fall from your location, start moving south.
Copy that, moving south.
Hey, Cred, this is Nerfly. Do you want me to stay with 1-2, or do you want me to come back to the HQ?
Stay with 1-2 for the moment.
Copy.
Dak, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Billy?
Yeah, go ahead.
Platoon, let me know when you're across, so my guys
do
can,
you have any chance
shooting.
To get the helicast to bring down that bunker? It's shooting us.
More than likely not, but let me see. They're very fucked up.
Good copy.
This is Footlong on Channel 9. Send. Hey, firm.
1-2, this is Eagle 1.
Cred, Vindy, watch your back. People are sneaking up on you.
By the CP marker, you have a bunker with a 50 cal in it.
Copy 50 on CP 1.
Check if you are able to destroy it.
Hang on, I'm getting a cast run on it.
We're only attempting to conquer a fucking cliff face, but we'll see what we can do.
Good copy. 1-2, be careful. We have the cast run going for it. Run that.
Copy. Switch to 3.
This is platoon on 3.
Send fire mission.
Fire mission 082904, keypad 3. It is almost on the border of 082904 and 903 in keypad 3. There is a hostile bunker there. I need that eliminated, please.
That is 082904, keypad 3.
Yeah, affirm.
Good. That should do it.
1-2, this is 1-1.
Send a 1-1.
Copy, wave 1.
You got a BMP inbound from the roadblock.
Yeah, was just about to call that up.
Footlong, change of fire mission priority, same area, no longer bunker, now BMP.
Again, same area. He went to look behind the rock. Probably out of your sight line.
Yeah.
All right, just be aware that guy's still up.
How you doing over there, Nerfly?
Good, they're taking contact. I'm hiding behind a ridge.
Footlong, do you copy on change of target?
That's a good idea. There's a BMP in the area, so keep that head down. When it goes, and boom, location. You should be able to check
A-firm.
Them.
Missile away.
Is paint sended?
Can you get me 100 yards on top of that town at this moment?
Yeah, stand by.
That's a no joy in the missile.
Cred,
Fox
be
2.
Advised, Vindy, DC'd maybe, or did he switch to another group?
No, he's still on, he's with a different group.
Copy, disregard.
Widow 1, confirm destruction of enemy asset.
Copy, can you continue gun run, find the bunker and destroy it, please?
Acknowledged. Wait 1.
Copy. I have visual of smoke from the bunker, but I do not have visual on any, or from the BMP, but I do not have visual on absolute destruction.
Copy.
1-2. This is Eagle 1.
What is that? Norland?
Send it.
You have enemies coming from your south.
On my last insert, my door gunner identified a lot of targets on the eastern side of that town. Are we free to do another pass?
This is 1-1. Copy, moving.
Negative, Preacher, stay on the
anti-IR is not picking up much, but I overshot it a little bit, so I don't have the best view. You want me to send another one up there?
Footlong, I have confirmed destruction of an enemy vehicle in the AO. Unsure what it is.
Where is he?
Just to the north, behind the rock.
All right, I see him.
Paint check, where are you?
Paint, I'm getting worked on for a minute.
Yep. Widow 1, missile hot, inbound.
Footlong, direct hit.
Yeah, we can do that.
Go ahead.
You want me to basically follow the
get away from
one.
The snake. Yeah, pretty much it.
All right.
Box 2.
Send it. 1-1 is moving from this side of the road towards the south. Provide base of fire for covering.
Copy.
Alright, 1-1, listen up. We are going to push south.
Footlong, good effective fire mission. I have new fire mission for you when you are ready. So
red team, you're on ready for fire mission, road. Send. Stand by.
Grid coordinate 082900, keypad 6. At the Y intersection in the road, enemy technical in the open.
That's my hunt IR, Gwid.
Solid copy. Y intersection at CP2, enemy technical.
Affirm.
Crossing.
Engaging.
All right, I've got the CAS on a technical that's at CP2 right now. He is engaging that.
Okay. How good that is.
I caught it on the hunt IR.
That's amazing. Goddamn, I love those things.
I know.
Okay, let the birds know that we have people moving west of the yellow line at this moment.
Foot long, 3PO. Wait one.
Target.
Say again.
We have people moving west of the yellow line. Call off any attack.
Friendlies?
Yeah, we have.
Okay. Okay.
Did you guys read your text?
Widow 1, gunner confirms target destroyed.
He says you're going to have to send the birds back for transportation when you want reinforcements or have KIAs.
Excellent. Thank you. I have a visual on the column of smoke.
Send it.
Yeah, just as a heads up, we are
all birds.
Good copy.
Say again, platoon.
Be advised that we have friendly troops west of the DMARC line. Do not engage targets west of the line. We have friendlies west of the line.
Good copy.
3PO acknowledges. Preacher, do you acknowledge? Say again.
1-1. Do we have
friendlies
on
west
CP1.
Of the do not engage line. Do you copy?
Yeah, we just went past the standby.
Copy. Friendlies west of the do not engage line.
Platoon leaving 3, heading to 2.
Watch CP1.
Roger that.
1-2. Start moving towards the south. Secure CP line. CP1.
Copy. Moving to secure CP1.
I don't know if it's a good idea going down here.
I certainly don't think so.
How you doing over there, Nerfly?
Good. Just hiding behind a rock, waiting for the shooting to stop.
Copy that.
I'm going to 1-1.
also, when should I be reporting, like, low on supplies and stuff?
101, this
if
is
if you're
Scipio.
Running low on something, I can probably resupply you, or we should have enough to be able to resupply during the breaks.
Yep, say, go ahead, 101, or, 3PO.
Are you able to get down
Do
to,
you have any friendly contacts at the banana plantation?
Negative. We have no friendlies at banana plantation.
Copy that.
Cred, when are you going to start wanting runs in for reinforcements?
I believe this is 1-2.
Anytime soon.
Okay.
I'm sending 1-2.
3PO, this is platoon.
Lead, be advised, we are medically fucked right now. Gonna need some kind of assistance. We gotta get
3PO, this is platoon.
Nerfly is coming right
platoon,
here.
This is 3PO, on 2.
When are you able to do a reinforcement run? Yeah, if you can swing reinforcements in, that would be appreciated.
Roger that. We're taking possible enemy contact around the banana plantation. We might be engaging targets in that area.
I keep getting shot.
Copy. We have no friendlies in that vicinity.
Confirm.
What? Yeah, I got my radio.
How's the casualties?
General contact in area of infantry marker 0558.
Stand by.
Platoon, this is 1-1, just to clarify, do you
this
want us to hold
on
here while 1-2 is patched up or start pushing on the town?
Start pushing towards the street, please.
South.
Roger
south,
that.
1-1, and leave the advice. There's not much of 1-2 left to patch up. We are getting fucked
we'll
in the ass right now.
Good copy. Moving 1-1 to your location.
Roger that. We'll come help with that. Do you need the whole squad or just fire team?
Whatever you can send.
Cred.
Yeah, I can see him. Yeah, what's up?
Be advised that the helicopters are taking fire from the banana plantation. I have footlong going to go on as he can destroy around it.
Okay, we have 1-2 who is completely fucked up at this moment. I have 1-1 moving into their position, but we need to fall back because we are going to be left in the front.
Platoon 1-2.
Okay, well then let's fall back. Why don't we fall back to the next bunker?
Okay, yeah, either way. Because you guys should stick some rounds above your heads.
Nerfly?
Yep.
How are you doing up there?
It's still pretty hot. They're waiting for 1-1 to come in and try to clear it out before I move in to get them.
Good copy. Nerlon, can you move with 1-1? Assist them to get into 1-2's location.
Move with them, yes. Assist them, that might be unwise, but I'm with them.
Yep, okay.
Yeah, I'm platoon.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hi.
Alright, Cred, I'm sending my red team to go bail out 1-2, and then blue's holding here to provide fire support.
Good copy.
Alright, blue team, hold here. Let's get on line. Make sure nobody else comes out of the village. Red team, looks like 1-2 is slightly north of you guys, so hold where you are in the line. Just make sure nobody comes down that road.
Hold squads, be advised. We had enemies coming from back the plantation where we land. So be mindful of security 360.
Possible RPG fire from the town. We are bugging out and repositioning.
You want me to send up another hunt IR, Cred?
Yeah, send another one.
Overshoot this one.
Evasion tank.
Exactly.
Shit. Misfire.
Okay, Hunt IR, show me your secrets.
One of these days you guys gotta tell me how that works.
Not well, I've been finding.
Oh, I love it.
Probably because I'm not very good at placing the device in the right spot. I keep overshooting my shit. Oh, here we go. This is a pretty nice view.
So, Vernon, while they're working on this,
alright, I got it. Infantry contact south on the street going northeast. I'll mark it on C-tab.
I don't actually see them.
It's just one guy moving. I don't see that much going on there, so I think we killed a lot of dudes.
This is 1-1. Oh, you're right here.
Wait, are there other yeah. camera options here?
How do I always see
that? Yeah, you can actually use N for night vision. Can you give me a CRM when the guy's on 1-2?
On
1-2
or 1-1?
Peyton, you know you can pan then zoom, right?
I know you can zoom. How do you pan?
It's with the arrow keys.
Yeah, this is 1-1.
Oh, shit.
Hey, where are you there, buddy?
Set it.
That makes it much more useful.
Can you give me an ace support? How many down?
We are currently 5 men on station, one of whom is unconscious.
I'm seeing roughly 5 infantry in the area.
So we'll say green, red, amber.
2 RPG gunners.
Yeah, I got infantry scattered near back. Grease, give me a ace. Get guys up for ace reports, please.
Grease, this is Vernie. I've got 2.5 boxes.
Not wrong.
Good.
Can you give me an ETI of those guys?
4 minutes.
4 minutes. Okay, how many do you have down?
I just patched up 2. We've got 1 other injured and 1 critical.
Reference the cliff face on the southeast side of town. We spotted infantry.
Is able to move on this moment?
Engaging it well.
No.
Good copy.
Acknowledged.
South.
Sorry, I was looking at Hunt IR. Say him.
Hey, bearing 188.
6 or 7 guys on the east side, copy.
Thinking, okay, we'll let Dredd know when we're out of this gunfight. Hey, we got contact southwest and we're yellow on ammo clear, but otherwise good.
Vinny?
Yeah.
Can you talk to HQ and see when they can send a supply?
I have them doing a reinforcement run here. I'll have them,
How's our fire now? We hitting what you need? Cappy, foot long out.
Reloading.
Well, Winter's hit.
AR reloading.
God damn it.
Yeah, we're holding defensive posture and engaging dudes while resupply comes in.
Fuck.
They're moving into that bunker. Clearing something for a while. Guys, be careful. We have enemies coming from our west.
Yeah, southwest.
I have no visual on these guys.
I'm just seeing muzzle flashes. I'm having a hard time seeing actual guys.
That didn't sound good.
Okay, where's the line?
Frag out, buddy's hit bad. Yep, I'm hit
bad as well.
Frag out. Go ahead.
Hey, be advised, Vinny's unconscious.
Oh, that was a really bad frag.
Copy there, is he on your position?
I am seriously fucked up. And I'm low on supplies.
Give me a second, hang on.
Norland, I'm good to go. Where is he?
On his position. If you check your CTAP, you can head to him.
Go to Kurt's position. We'll get me there.
Copy.
Vinny?
Yeah.
Do you think you can call that cast to check, to do a gun run on that hill?
Absolutely.
Thank you. I love that.
I think they may be on it.
1-1, this is 1-2.
Send.
This is 1-1, send. 1-1, how are you doing?
Copy. Fire mission.
We're
send fire
pretty
mission.
Heavily engaged, but all my guys are up.
Copy. We're pretty much green on Kaz. You need any assistance in any direction?
Right now we're taking contact to the west, but I think it's been dealt with at the moment. We're patching up now. I got my red team pushing south, looking at the town.
In Orland, these guys are flanked by the big rock. I'm taking contact to the big rock. Just
start
to
a copy.
Just fall back. I'm on Vinny's position. Fall back to 1-2.
Platoon, requesting blue smoke.
Guys, are you okay?
Acknowledged.
All squads, be advised, we have an RPG by the blockade, south of our location.
Nerfly, it's pretty hot here. Stay with the other squad back, just be safe.
This is 1-1.
Sandy, 1-1.
We're pretty heavily engaged south of the town. I just lost my 2IC and two of my red guys.
Google call, be holding location. 1-2, come in.
Send it.
Are you able to move to one of one's location?
Yep.
Go ahead, reinforce their position.
Copy, moving south.
Bindi?
Yes.
We're moving with 1-2 over here. We are going to reinforce 1-1.
Okay.
If you can, head with them.
We need to get out of here. You need to go now.
Alright, then we can go, but you're still kind of far.
I know, trust me. But you need to go. You, wherever. Wherever's not here.
Can you tell me if our fire is being effective or not? Acknowledge continuing on fire mission.
Give me an AR as high as you can, close to this location.
Yeah, I'm working on that. I just lost one of my
We're gonna set up a rocket run on that on that cliff face.
Alright, if you hold up there, Vinny, I can get you.
He's down, he's down.
Just run for it. 1-2's right here, so if you go down, we can drag you behind the hill.
Contact sounds northwest.
Go, Arunas, go. That's cool, you're within 10 range.
Nerfly, you alright back there?
Watch out, bro.
Alright.
Street's hit, moving on to you. Street, head over on the blue smoke. I'll get you as soon as I'm done, Vindy.
Again, we're up or fucking.
You're under fire, but he does.
Nerfly, are you alright back there?
I think Nerfly's KIA.
I'm out of bandages, too. Fuck. I'm gonna take some from your backpack.
Copy. I'll be able to switch on you.
One actual.
Nerfly is not KIA, but he is wounded, though.
We are amber, red,
copy,
green.
Okay.
Contact northwest, we're getting flanked.
Good copy.
And we're taking contact from northwest.
Evulsions. Packing or left?
Packing.
Good copy, 1-1, are you able to move?
Alright, I'm just gonna need blood to be a doctor. There goes another Casper.
No, no.
Vindi, 100%.
Thank you.
Yes.
Arunas is fucked up right here.
Alright,
I'll go for Arunas. I'll take blood later.
Copy.
I'm going for Nerfly.
Gotcha. See if you, once you have done that, rally up with 1-1 and see how they are.
Copy.
Could use a medic at the, bunker at the crossroads where we all were earlier. I got a guy unconscious.
Good copy, 1-1. Try to tourniquet and stabilize that guy. My medic is working on critical guy.
Roger that.
Be advised, I believe that Nerfly is bled out.
Good copy.
Friendly coming in, friendly coming in.
My legs aren't broken, I can sprint. But I can't, move normally.
You can sprint, but you can't move, you can't draw.
Correct.
You sure you didn't toggle
walk? He's patched
WS?
Up and he needs blood or something.
Just checking. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I've had that bug before too. I don't know how to fix it. It just starts working occasionally.
So what's the deal with Winter? Is he totally out?
I think he needs blood. I can't find any more wounds on him. Fine, so let's see his pulse.
Is that friendly fire coming into our southwest?
Or sorry, his blood pressure and his pulse. If it would let me select that.
Yes, he needs blood.
Oh, Jesus, he needs blood.
Do we have platoon medic incoming?
I'm working on it.
Copy. No more contacts to the northwest. I killed three of them.
Yeah, there were a lot of guys over there. Let's hold this position.
Paint, I'm leaving you here. I'm moving in.
Okay.
Mindy, be careful. There is a goddamn fucking machine gun down to the south, hitting 1-2.
Copy.
Who's
foot line on
9,
copy?
Go to 1-1, paint check needs you.
1-1, copy, move.
1-1, this is Eagle 1.
Where do you need me? Acknowledge. Be advised, we are to your north and have a clear sight line right down the street.
This is 1-1, send it.
Medic, it's on the way. It's only Norlin. I don't have Nerf with me.
Cool.
Cred.
Go.
I'm doing some scouting ninja shit to see if I can find this machine gun.
Good copy. I'll keep an eye on this roll. Let's see if we can pick something up.
One actual 3PO on 2.
Go ahead, 3PO.
Engineer back on station.
Yeah, C-130 dropping supplies.
Copy, thank you. Do you know where they're being dropped?
I do not know, little one.
Copy.
3PO turning to 3.
Yeah.
Are you gonna hit from that side?
Negative. Be advised, there's a C-130 dropping supplies somewhere. I have no idea where. They can't be more specific than that.
All squads, listen up. We have supplies inbound in parachute near in between platoon and 1-1's location, close to the bunker.
One actual, this is 1-1.
Send it 1-1.
Be advised, we're still taking contact from the west and northwest. Can we get, napalm into the jungle everywhere in that direction?
Bindi.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. One actual, we are going to check with CAS 4 if they can give the ham that.
This is foot long, wait one.
Yeah, otherwise you want us to pull and push into the town with you guys.
If you are able to move, do so. We have resupply close to the bunker over here by my location.
Yeah, eyes on.
This is Eagle One.
Platoon, this is Footlong.
As soon as I have 1-1 resupply over here, I'm
we're engaging hostiles at the south side
so
of town at the Y intersection.
And resupply limit.
Sounds good to me.
Interrogative, do you want us to continue engaging hostiles or peel off?
Killing every, or one actual, we're going to the west and murdering everyone in the hill.
1-1, be careful.
I'm dragging him.
Acknowledge, holding off on northwest.
Coming, because if it's not, I'm so tired of getting shot from that direction.
Do you
know anything, Mini?
We were going to have Cass there, and then you said you weren't sure if it was coming, so now we're going to go and kill it ourselves, unless Cass is coming.
No, he's up, he's up. I need a medical.
Who needs me?
Norlin, I need you up, Brummings.
Copy, right. Give me a sec.
Right, we'll do that then.
Alright, I'm fucking injured, Grease. You got the squad where I get my fucking leg fixed.
Sadly, we need to give up a little bit of room over here.
Where did the supplies land?
Right here. Over there.
Oh, yeah.
What do you, this single one?
Yeah, Casper is occupied.
Grenades. Hey, isn't there a medic here?
I don't know where Norland is at the moment.
1-2, this is single one.
Set for 1-2.
I'll drag him.
Is Cav down?
Affirm, Cav is down. Several other injured.
Yes. That's unfortunate.
Norlon, did you copy that?
Already working myself on him.
Good copy. Okay, 1-2, hold the location for the moment. As soon as Ace, everyone up, split your team and send back for resupply. I want always someone in the front for covering.
God damn it, this goddamn fucking
10-4.
Hunt IR out! Hunt IR out!
Checking.
Guys, once you get to LZ2 and make sure everything's dead, turn around and get back to your next work.
Alright, one actual, this is 1-1.
Mini, we have movement in the main street.
We'll send this foot long on 9.
I just pushed the team all the way back to the LZ2 marker in the woods. We should be clear finally on the west side.
Advisor, RTB for rearm and refuel.
Yes.
This is Cav, back on station.
Good copy, 1-1.
1-2.
Okay, 1-2, as soon as you are able, split your team and send half for resupply. Once you are done, send the other half so we don't lose that cover.
Already working on resupply, only going in pairs. Amazing. Thank you, Cap.
Don't worry about it right now.
All I need from this is fucking meds.
Okay, Pete. Do you copy?
Yeah. Yeah, you want me to just start rampaging through the town now?
Yeah.
Hold on, copies, go ahead.
I want you to start moving through the street towards the south. I want you not to go over 1-2. Okay?
Roger that.
Paint. Paint, do you see marker 0621?
Okay, go ahead. You deal with the guys down the road. Vindy,
I'm stealing this.
Do you see 0621?
Yes,
there are at least three hostiles in that area.
Widow 1-3PO on 2.
Yeah, you want me to deal with that?
Continue on as ordered. Just be advised.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, we had a hostile between us and them. He's down.
Don't.
He's talking to command.
Yeah, guys, I'm talking to like four different people at once. Please cool your jets. We got contact south down the road. We're going to maneuver down the town. Stay in line with 1-2 as best you can. Okay, Gwid, sorry. What do you need to... What's up?
I'm good. I'm just... I was bandaging some here with you.
Okay, cool. If you get Gwid and or...
Do we ever get our resupply?
Yeah, it's that box right there. I'm going to join one. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay, he's down. He's down. Go, Payne. I get him.
Okay, you got him. I'm gonna get moving.
Ridiculous aim. That's right.
Bromley's, be careful. Do you see that telephone post?
Yeah.
I think I saw something there. Be careful.
Copy that. Two-story on the right side. Two-story, three buildings on the right.
HQ, there's a foot long on 9. Sorry, trying to reach HQ.
Alright, this is Gwid. I'm not bleeding anymore, so I'm good to go. If you want me moving up, or I can stay down the road and try and cover. I can also try and get up in this.
Peeling around.
Go ahead.
Can you get that helicast to start hitting the eastern buildings on the
road? I'm already going to start working on that.
Good copy.
3PO, this is platoon on 3.
Go ahead.
I have a fire mission for you guys, if you have weapons available. I need attack runs from 0621 marker directly southwest down the street to CP2. If you just rocket that entire fucking street.
You got it.
Can you give me
platoon back to 2?
Know where to the left is.
We need to PMAD on one line's position.
No, Lord.
This is 1-1.
Okay.
That was the.
He met up here. One of my guys got the shit shot out of him through the building.
Good copy, 1-1. Hold your position for a moment. Medic is.
3PO, be advised that that was the wrong street.
Roger that. We'll hold here.
Grab that.
Copying. Thanks.
Alright, I'll call. We're moving. You got a lost a lot of blood. Give me a sec to check you.
Sala, I'm crossing. Crossing, crossing, crossing.
Also crossing.
1-2, this is Eagle 1.
Sorry.
Bound over 1-1 and keep clearing buildings to the south.
That's what we're doing.
move again.
Yeah, I'm calling in for the platoon. He's occupied. I called it in. He's busy right now. Wrong net, sorry.
3PO, that is good effect. That is the street. If you can continue doing that with as much fire as you got.
All clear.
That's all I got, little one.
All right, then we'll keep pushing.
You have more helicopters, don't you?
I need two, pushing left.
None in the air right now.
Copy.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Where is it? Far south.
Bromines. You, get to my location over here.
Moving.
Keep rolling, boys. Crossy.
Contact south top right to the street.
I'm hit.
All squads, be advised, we have control of information to the north.
Explosive set.
Good copy.
We'll do it. Wait until we get casually out of the area. Good copy.
101, this is 3PO on 2.
Give me about 40 seconds and he'll be 100% and out of here.
I've got another one.
Check west. Pause.
I'm sorry, not your casualty.
Behind them.
He needs
Widow 1,
there's
a 3PO on 2.
Go ahead, 3PO.
I got two birds inbound on those locations.
Copy.
Are you back at base, Wendy?
I sure am.
Things seem to be going better tonight.
Huh? What? Who? What?
I said things seem to be going better tonight.
Compared to what?
Last night.
I wouldn't know. I wasn't around last night.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, last night we did a mission fail. The same area you guys are fighting through, cocked with a pullout.
Yeah, it's not pretty. We don't have enough troops to push on both sides here. Not when we're getting hammered from every direction.
So sometimes the minigun, so honestly what it comes down to is sometimes the miniguns are doing their work, sometimes they're not.
The miniguns are pretty useless because, I mean, you gotta be pretty direct with the fire.
But they're not about hitting, they're about suppression. So there's fucking Cade's ones doing work. Gwen is just burning fucking rounds into the woods, which is suppressing the movements. That's what more it's about than it is about anything else. But the street fighting's been going good for you guys. I know you guys took some casualties, but it's expected.
It's pretty brutal.
Yeah. Well, so the nice thing is these, what I love about this map, and this Wagyu is kind of the same way as these. I know they're kind of small, but these towns are designed intelligently-ish. So, they, you know, fucking buildings are actually tight. You got alleyways. You got a lot of fucking danger zones. It's not like some of the fucking Biz Islands that are really, really fucking weird to walk through.
I have no idea what killed me. I mean, I think somebody walked up to me and shot me, and I was in the middle of a squad, so I don't know. I literally had Street standing across from me the direction I got shot in.
So for this app, what I actually want to do, and I didn't want to do it to Creed for tonight, I don't want to do it on other ones. I actually want to put the PLs in the bird. So I'm not sure how we would track that with the P-Sarge. I would still put the P-Sarge on the ground, but doing a ground commander basically up in the air with the ops pod.
I'm not sure what good that would do.
I'm not sure. It's one of the things I want to try. I don't know if it would be good or bad. Essentially, what would happen is as the PL, you would have the bird's eye view of the battlefield.
Except it's nothing but jungle, so you have bird's eye view of nothing.
Well, that's why I said I didn't want to do it on this one. I didn't want to do it free on this one. But no, Blend started doing it. It's when actually the AI stopped walking through those routes is when he just started putting the minigun into the fucking Western woods. What I was under the assumption was.
Well, that's good because every time we seem to clean up the Western side, it just gets worse again.
Well, Cobra really can't do much because it's shooting onto a reverse slope from where we put it.
Looks like my chariot has arrived. What's that?
I think he's gonna be reading Swine Bird.
Ah.
User in your channel timed out.
I'm gonna ride up with him, actually.
I'm going to go on door gunner this time, seeing as we're going to be slinging and going into the AO.
Okay. They're requesting a medical resupply there, Mac.
Medical in that box,
right? Apparently, they're requesting medical resupply. If you only put like 100 bandages in there, they go in a hurry. I mean, really, they go in a hurry.
I need to add 3 more zeros on that.
Is it just you to go back in, Vindy?
Yeah, I mean, I can sit back here and sip mimosas all day. I don't mind doing that.
We should put Vindy in the box and he can pop out the top like a birthday cake.
I'm also okay with this.
I'm hoping this doesn't knock your arm right. I'll co-pilot with you, though. Okay.
We'll, see. Vindy, get Vindy.
It didn't pop the arm right.
Vindy, you on door gun, or are you...
No, I'm on the bench.
Okay.
I know you guys haven't been killing much with the door guns, but they are actually... Gwen's been doing a good job actually suppressing AI with it.
Yeah, it's just you can't see anything, that's the problem.
Right, it's instead of, So, and then this kind of comes down to us learning to work with miniguns and shit like that is... Gwen started putting suppressive fire into the Western woods when it was stopping the AI from moving flanks into there. So kind of using miniguns that way instead of on the direct kill of...
It's just hard without tracers. You can hear it, but you can't see where it's coming from.
There are no tracers?
It's green is like green background for us. It's hard to see.
Yeah, very hard.
Why are there green tracers in a NATO vehicle?
No,
they're
enemy tracers.
Oh.
The enemy tracers that are fired at us are green, and we're looking down at the green fields and trees.
Jesus, Gwen, you're getting a little those fucking guns.
What's going on, Rick?
Same point. Was he getting a little close with his minigun runs? On friendlies?
No. Yeah.
Half a meter close.
Half a meter close?
That's a foot and a half?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a little close.
That's not a little close.
That's a lot close. I warned them that these birds are really easy.
Well, that's good, because I spawned this time around without the 203, so I can't hunt IR anymore, so... Since I'm apparently playing Juggle the Kit.
Yeah, we were able to move just one injured on, fucking casualty marker 0637, medic.
Looks like 1-1's taken that corner.
Copy, we lined up to the medics, move to the road, and start securing the buildings to your east.
Copy that, I'm driving, hang on.
Yeah, I'm still working.
Good copy, Nolan, thank you very much.
What was that?
Something.
Yep. Keep under study. Disregard.
I mean, you can't just have one kit with a 203 and one without?
Well, there's
one actual. This is foot long. Send it foot long.
And we're just trying to figure out how to do it.
We've set ourselves up northeast of your current.
Also, there are no blue smokes in the arsenal. That's a problem.
Taking them out now. Other than that, area looks dead.
Because I spawned with one.
Copy, foot long.
And it would be nice to be able to throw two more in my kit. It's not a huge deal since they're in the rearm box, but in the initial run, it would be nice to have a little more.
Your southwest.
Should do a land in the town. What do you think?
Without getting shot, I don't know.
Yeah, the fires are almost all the way down to the south.
Yeah, there's nothing on thermal. It's a dead bodies.
I am indeed.
Okay, I have new OC for you. Marker 0637. Tell the pilot if he can land there.
Copy. Hey, 3PO?
Yeah.
New LZ 0637. Do you think you can get in there? It's a little backyard on the south side of town. Well, if you can drop the crate north of that somewhere and then land on the marker, that would be phenomenal.
Yeah, straight down. You're lined on the road. Don't go forward. Lamppost.
What about this here one?
That's it.
This is 1-1. Send it.
Need a seat wrap in 1 minute.
You have no more clearance, right?
Good copy, thank you.
Is that only medical supplies, Rec?
No.
1-1, okay. We are green across the board.
Break, never mind, it's a fucking Honda.
Good copy, 1-1.
Roger that.
Also be advised, we have scanned all the bodies, in the middle of the street, have not found the high value target.
Good copy. 1-2, any news on the BIB?
Negatively, I haven't seen anything yet.
Acknowledge.
Give about 10 feet of clearance, right?
Leaving channel 8. This is footlongs. This is Eagle 1, send it. I am leaving channel 8, heading back to long range.
Thank you for the ride, appreciate it.
Thank you, full long for support. Roger.
All squads, be advised by marker 0637, we are placing an explosive to bring down a pole, so don't have anyone standing near there.
Say that number again, please, or the fucking grid number again, please.
Marker 0637, it's northeast of checkpoint 2.
On, roger.
Far in the hole.
Be advised, I'm looking for my body to see if I can pick up my 203.
Good copy. I believe it's straight to your west.
Yeah, it should be. If I can find a way around.
Lee, this is 1-2.
Send it 1-2.
Lee, northeast road clear, no sign of the VIP.
Good copy, 1-2. Rally up with 1-1 at checkpoint 2.
Cover that.
Okay, platoon element, we are moving to checkpoint 2. Let's rally up. Squad leads, once you reach checkpoint 2, consolidate forces. Give me an edge report as soon as you can.
Platoon, is there any chance we could do attack possum? I guess I have to pee.
Good copy. 1 second. Bindi.
Yeah.
Can you rely to HQ? We need attack pods. Maybe 5-10 minutes.
Rick, was that on 2?
Yet?
Rick, was that on 2 or 7? I don't know where you're at.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, we're clear. Yes, I did find my body.
Thank you very much.
Squad leads, I will advise that for the moment those guys who are still here, if they want to resupply, go back to checkpoint 1 to resupply from that previous spot.
User in your channel timed out.
It's a bad start for me, yeah.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
It's okay, it's part of the game. Of the life.
Hey, do we know what this guy looks like, by the way?
No fucking clue.
None of these guys should have night vision, right? Joined your channel.
Vindy, I just put into TS chat the link Rex said for his pet.
Gotcha, thanks. The beginning of this, when we were on the ridge line, oh, there they are, I see them, there was a Connex box, and I brained a dude who was standing on the Connex box who, he looked odd to me. I don't know that he was that guy.
Okay, squad leads, me advice. Pull security towards the south on this location. Squall leads, rally up with me. BD, can you get to your locations?
Say again?
Can you come up here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Thank you.
Relatively large incline there. Use the hill as cover. So a couple hundred meters away from the camp. Chances are they're gonna aren't gonna have guns in that direction. Do a hot water drop and hit it from the hillside.
Yeah, I was looking at that too. It looks like pretty much due south of the camp is a clear area. We might be able to drop on the beach. Otherwise, it is a water drop. So it's not that far of a walk.
Well,
but
okay, my thing about that is, yeah, it's a kilometer.
I don't
want to
get bogged down fighting the jungle for every
Yeah, it's
step.
Jungle
yeah.
the entire fucking way. As yeah. if we're moving downhill, we ain't going to see shit.
Okay, so let's say LC is at marker 0652.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I still say water drop a little bit off, but whatever works.
Yeah.
If we can actually land it off.
That dude's probably pretty safe.
Yeah, it's kind of steep, though, so I don't know how that's going to work.
Once we do that, the platoon engineer is going to be able to breach up the walls and make path for us. So we have a plan. Inform your squads. I'm going to call in the birds.
Yeah, so we get the birds to just rocket the fuck out of it as we're working up the hill. It'll be great.
Good copy.
Awesome. Mindy, I need you over here.
I'm standing right here.
Oh, shit. Didn't see you.
We have a plan. Is,
basically, if you open your C tab and you see South Camp Lure.
I've been here for the whole thing, so.
Oh, okay. I didn't see you. So we're doing that. We need to call the UEs back in so they can pick us up. I believe that this location is perfect.
Okay.
It's up their decision, their route, landing points to that location. Once we get there, we're going to start moving up. I'm going to need the Cobra on the northern side covering the road, making sure the goddamn VIP doesn't escape.
Okay.
The one thing for being a medic is you're not going to do a lot.
Okay, thank you, Vinny.
Well,
I didn't say for the plebs. Normally, yeah?
What was that?
Three PO, this is a platoon. Are you on two?
I mean, when it's up and you've got, you know, three guys, you know.
3PO, this is a platoon. Are you on three?
I am indeed.
3PO, we're going to need a pickup in base from two helicopters at marker 0653. We are going to be moving to assault Camp Liberty from the south with like a water drop at 0652 LZ south of Camp Liberty.
Roger that.
Be advised, I will pop yellow smoke at our current location.
Roger that. Make sure we can land there, eh?
It's about as good as you're gonna get.
3PO, eyes on yellow smoke. Come in anywhere.
Say again, Preacher?
So I can land anywhere.
Squats, listen up. 1-1, you're loading the first one. You're loading the second one. Lieutenant's loading the third one.
Well, nobody said anything about that.
Roger that. 1-1,
I don't know that we have a third helicopter.
It's not much good if you can't take off again, Preacher.
We've got...
Guy firm, foot long on 9. Copy that. In other words, provide overwatch from the south. Ah, acknowledged.
Rummings.
Yeah.
Can you get in there, Preacher?
Okay, open your C-tab or whatever thing you have.
Negative.
Uh-huh. Do you see Camp Liberty?
Okay, yeah. Peel off. I'll try and get in.
Do you see the west corner?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna place a marker down there, or CCP.
Are we gonna need to find you a new LZ?
Okay.
You got it.
We'll see you here in a second.
You only have two transports, correct?
Correct.
Alright, whoever the first one is gonna have to come back for platoon element.
Both squads, listen up. 1-1, 1-2 are going to be landing first, so I need you to secure the beach. Give me a beachhead on that location and start assaulting the camp as soon as you hit the beach. As soon as we can, we are going to join you.
We are picking up,
the platoon engineer is going to go with you so you can open our ability to open up the wall.
Copy, what are they doing?
1-2 copies.
They're not really doing anything, just hanging out north of the base.
1-1, Roger, Evan.
They're... helicopter landing, I think, at the moment. 1,200 meters from here puts them at the base. What are they...
They're just... It looks like they're on
sentry, just right outside the front of the base.
We're
Copy.
This is 411. Go ahead. Meters.
Get your guys in our bird.
Okay. Yeah, this is our bird.
That is marker 0656. All air, we are taking MG fire.
He broke his runner.
I'll suck him up.
Back one.
Yes, Lee.
Widow One Preacher, I've got you a bird on the ground southeast of 100 meters. Do you want to get some guys in here?
Yeah, copy, Preacher. We're sending a group your way. You're just about 200 meters out, so.
Yes, Vindy, we're boarding you now.
Preacher, you should be being boarded right now, is that correct?
Negative, we're hanging out. We got nobody here.
Copy that, we're on our way.
Alright, we're booking it southeast, 200 meters.
Yeah.
Say again, Widow One, we've got nobody near us.
Yeah, copy, they're en route right now.
Are you serial? That's possible, Karen.
Yeah.
That heal is full.
Okay.
Guys, please don't point the guns out where it's no hit. Blocks my view.
Yeah, double tap.
Bromi, so you're going with them?
Hey, who's flying this thing?
This is 1-1, we're loading.
Hey, can you go cover, Preacher while they're loading?
Are we all loaded?
Yes, you're all loaded and you're ready to roll.
Wait, Vinny, wait.
What?
I don't know, Fred, just put me to tell you not to take off.
What?
In case we need to breach the door.
Okay, hey, I need one guy from this squad out. I need a volunteer.
Winter.
Taryn, this is Woodlong.
Alright. Bromines, where are you at?
Okay, Winter, get back in.
This time we're good.
Yeah, you guys will be right behind.
This is 1-2, we're all in.
3PO, this is Preacher. I got my guys, we're off the ground. What's our LZ again?
1-2.
We're helo casting them south of Camp Liberty.
Marker 0652.
We good?
Yeah.
3PO, you're clear. Go ahead and take off.
JR, I'll ride with you, platoon.
Welcome to the party, JR.
Hi.
So copy, scene on CTAP.
All my entire squad fit in last time. How come I have managed to someone out?
Because the platoon, the combat medic, or the combat engineer is going in case he needs to blow a hole in the wall.
Oh. Oh. You know, probably wasn't the best idea having the breacher set out.
Why?
Well, it's close quarters and I have my own explosives too.
Well, that would have been handy to know.
Yeah, well, I didn't think we were, I didn't think you guys were gonna go right in.
Oh, well, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually didn't know you would have reached.
Yeah. Speaking of which, hey, Crud.
Yeah.
Is there different colored spray paints?
Yes, but we didn't use them yet.
We should really get this implemented because these are actually really handy. I don't know if you've noticed, like, half of these buildings are tagged right now, but it would have been nice to have different colored to mark certain, you know.
Oh, yeah, but we still we didn't figure out a way to use them yet. I know that you don't use for the moment.
Send.
Yeah.
That's affirm. That's negative on that. We're too far out right now to get a clear view on the camp. Acknowledged.
Yeah,
coming in with rockets. Have your guys hold position and keep their heads down. Copy that. Fucking up anything I want.
they are going to have fun.
Platoon 1-1 and 1-2 are both casted out.
I think we never use Cass so much.
Copy.
Because it normally turns into big friendly fire incidents. Every time I've seen Cass,
you just Preacher, 3PO.
Don't forget, we're going to need to pick up back here at the Y.
This is 1-2, we're pushing up.
Yeah, we got you. Preacher, do you copy?
Pick up, 1-2, take him on, once we go there.
Permission to use precision hellfire is on the one is in command. Powers within the compound.
Kill copy, watch it.
3PO, orange smoke popped on platoon's position.
No, right, that eyes on. I'm gonna put it down to that courtyard that I put you in.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Copy, 3PO.
Copy that. I know the hills.
Alright, we're moving. He wants to move us over to here.
Missile away, missile away. 3PO, Preacher.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I have an issue with the frame rate and cancel problems, but we are coming back in. We have one more drop to drop off.
Yeah, I believe they are three more right there by the camp now. I'll cycle it. So I will call the boss.
1-1, did you catch that with Cass?
No, I did not.
Yep, that's what I figured.
To be fair, Phalanx did say no clearance left, and then he went left, so.
And that's why I was hiding behind the wall, just in case.
Well, we got a one comm to help.
Engines orange, ammo's green, fuel green.
I represent, well, actually, you have 0704.
Emerald's still busted here.
Yeah. Everybody out.
Yes, affirm. Definitely hostile.
Pull up, make sure, yeah.
Yeah, that was my fault. Copy. Fire's danger close. You want us backing off? Will you guys get in there? Copy that. Keep firing, asshole.
Over 2-2, only 63 Bravo at 190.
Do we have JR?
I'm here.
Alright, all loaded. Go. Sorry, JR, I just don't have you on my screen, so. Making sure you don't get left behind. No JRs left behind!
I wouldn't be the first one, dude.
Have you heard any
stats
of the...
Hey, RSAC. When you drop us off, if you can come back and do an attack run, I guess if you can do it, like, southeast to northwest is probably going to be the easiest for you. On Camp Liberty. Drop us off and then immediately swing around and rocket the fuck out of the camp.
Radar contact, bullseye
Vinny.
Yeah.
Once we get have the Hueys to be able to start having overwatch in that road to the north.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and take care of that.
Prep for cast.
Arsac, I'm gonna communicate with you once you do your attack run.
Cast.
Oh, I love being a Marine.
Both squads, this is Eagle One. Coming.
Hi, I'm on shore now.
This is 1-1, we are standing by.
Seat rep.
We're green across the board.
This is 1-2, we have heavy contact to our northeast.
Good copy, 1-2.
3PO, platoon. Thank you for the run. However, I have another job for you. I need you to take footlong's position. Overwatch on the north side. Ensure no one escapes.
You got it. Preacher, do you copy the last of platoon?
Yeah, Preacher copies. You want me to do that or you want to do that?
If you would be so kind.
Wilco, Preacher going to cover the northern road. Footlong.
Roger that. Go ahead.
Yeah, our engines hit pretty bad. We're really slow Definitely. Right now. Getting back to HQ is going to be
see if
a little while.
Give a hand to 1-2.
Take your time.
See if there are any injuries or anything.
Copy.
We have a hole.
Not only I'm gonna yield with 1-1 for the moment.
Roger, moving.
Zoen, no!
3PO, mayday, bingo fuel.
Inside. Holy shit. Medic here, guys, medic here.
This is Bro Mines, I'm gonna need a medic over here for 1-1.
Where is the medic?
On my way, give me like a minute and a half to get through the brush to you.
Preacher,
no problem, I'll save lots of as much.
Yep.
Preacher's still on this net. Copy, read you 2x5. You're gonna need to take over duty of 3PO, watch for the high-value target. Make sure he does not escape the island. Copy, yeah, we're already doing that. We are on the northern road, covering the cutoff.
Solo.
Copy that. You're going to be on your own until I get a new berth here.
One Actualis is 1-1. Send it 1-1.
Damn.
Why can I not drag Solo?
Made entry. I have one wounded in action. Need a medical attention. Everybody else is up. Minor injuries across. HVT has been eliminated.
Get the fuck out of the murder area, Go Jesus Christ.
1-1, hold your location, wait for the medic, provide security to your building.
Roger that, we'll hold this building.
1-Actual, this is 1-2. We are black right now on medical. We're getting swarmed.
Good copy. 1-2, are you able to fall back to the northwestern side of the compound?
Negative. We've got too many down. We don't have enough people to carry Sun's out.
Down.
Good copy.
We're going to run in the
street.
Bus.
Can you hear me? Yeah,
let's go.
I've got twist drag outside the wall. Don't go inside the wall. I'm dragging people to you.
Copy.
I'm good. Just in pain.
Okay, I'll give you a thing of morphine.
Zoan's going to need. I've got like 3 KI in there. Sorry about that. Looks like we're losing everybody.
No problem.
Right. He's gonna need tourniquets, he's going down.
I use my own morphine, just do your thing.
Anyone who's up in 1-2, get inside the wall.
1-1, this is Eagle 1.
This
Are you able to provide fire support to your southeast? We are getting slaughtered over here.
Yeah, we're working on it. The bunker in the middle of the compound is hot.
Oh, fuck. The medic is down. What's you pull it back? I'll repeat, the medic is down. We have enemies to the southeast outside the wall.
When you come in?
Yeah, I'm right here next to you. Just fuck it up. Fucked up.
Yeah. call back HQ. HVT has been eliminated.
Streetwise is down. Fuck. I have no grenades.
What a one is to feel or not. Roger that, little one. HPT eliminated. You copy that, Rex?
No.
Vindy just confirmed HPT assassinated.
One.
The U.S. military does not assassinate people, thank you.
Bloody, but all up, doing fine on ammo.
Killed, assassinated, died in combat, close enough.
Good copy, are you able to move?
3PO, this is Preacher. We copied Blast from Platoon. We're gonna bail on our northern cutoff.
Yeah, I need you to start clearing the campground towards the southeast.
Roger that, doing it.
Preacher, is there any chance that you can provide fire support into the base?
I've got 6 rockets left, and I've got a fucking really shit-hot, super-hard door gunner. You want us to just light that shit up, or what?
Yeah, be advised, center of the base is really fucking hot. There's some sort of, bunker or something in here. It's really tearing us up.
Be advised, Footlong is back on station. We can provide hellfire support if you need it.
Okay, be advised, I'm still trying to unfuck myself. As soon as I can get a better idea what's inside there, I'll let you know.
Acknowledged.
Never mind. We have friendlies actually managed to push in.
I'll be, not gonna shoot anything. There was a roadblock northeast of the base that we lit up pretty good, so just keep an eye out for that as well.
Yeah, A-Firm, last I had seen, we hadn't made any way in, but apparently we have now, so.
RSAC, why don't you begin extraction on site, if they can get out.
All clear inside. You're clear to move inside.
Where's this HVT?
Yeah, do you copy, Platoon?
1-1 called it.
Yeah, Platoon copies. We can definitely take you guys landing.
You have to your northeast a couple of technicals on mine at the moment.
We are still working on that.
Yes, we do. What about them?
I'll leave them be for the moment. We are going to blow them up.
Cred, where's the HVT?
I will let my guys know to stay away.
HVT is at my location.
Hey, one actual, this is 1-1, be advised, we got contact outside the compound to the east.
Last room to your right.
Nor I like it when you touch me like this.
He was jerking off.
One actual, we are, this is 1-2, we're moving to that north side to take out
Craig, did I
whatever that is.
You need something blown up?
Yeah, roger that, we'll be right behind you.
Copy, won't you?
Okay, that's it.
Yeah,
Hey, do you want me to put Footlong on the shit dialed to the northeast?
Yeah, I'd do it, please.
This is Footlong, send it.
Outside the compound, right?
Nerfly, need any help over there? You good?
I'm good. I got fucked up, but we're doing the best we can.
Do you need help over there?
No, I'm good.
Copy.
Get down.
Cord went down.
think we have targets coming in from the southwest, I think.
Copy. Can you get him inside a building? I can get you up there.
Mark on C-tab. Is that where you need it?
I think you just fell down outside.
Yeah, somewhere in that...
All units, 3PO is down.
Which way? Southwest?
I think it's northeast.
Mindy, can you take over? I'm pretty bugged up right already.
Yeah, will do.
That looks like Kaz is on it. I need to place charges.
I don't know. Do we know what he was gonna do?
Not sure.
Brummings? What's up? Get explosives on those technicals, please.
Got it.
3PO, are you still on this net?
I'm here.
What's your situation?
We're on the ground, we got five, all okay. We're on the western bridge. We're gonna need pickup. Oh, never mind.
Never mind?
Never mind, we're good.
Alright, are you the only helicopter in the air other than Cass?
Technicals by the helipad, are there any others?
Creature was in the AO, is he still there?
Not that I know of.
Creature's on station, what do you guys need?
Preacher, if you can come in for a landing and get 1-1 out of here.
Wilco, I'm assuming Blue Smoke is you guys. I don't know, so I know that. Yes, Blue Smoke is a good LZ or no?
A-firm. A-firm, Blue Smoke.
1-1 is at the helipad.
I have no idea.
Good copy. 1-1. Meanwhile, you wait for the transport. It's coming in right in. So clear the area.
Then when you dust off, Preacher, and I'll come in. Say again, Preacher?
I think he may have just got shot.
From the northeast.
Cred, 1-2 is like only 2, maybe 3 people conscious right now, I think.
Good copy.
Hey, is your pilot alive?
Yeah, I think our pilot's dead. His arm's kind of slack.
I'm crossing.
Yeah, I know. Kate is... Kate is hit.
Yeah, Sergio's back in the air.
Maybe, hold on, we can get pilot up. Wait one.
What are you working on, JR?
I'm about to give him morphine. He's got a very good blood pressure, but he just needs morphine.
Okay, I'm patching his head.
He's on the ground.
He's knocked out currently. We're working on him.
Katie awake.
He is not awake.
Are we gonna take off? Sorry, did I get in your gun? I'm working on it as well.
Yeah, I'm here.
No, I'm doing head. Get torso. Get torso.
Copy. I'm putting a tourniquet in his left arm.
Yeah, I'm here, boy.
Okay, I've got one bandage in torso.
When we went down and I was unconscious, he's on the ground in the LZ. Make sure somebody gets him, please.
Just start working on his arm the way.
Anyone have eyes on Bindi?
Yeah, Bindi jumped in to get Cade bandaged because Cade was injured. So I'm in the first helicopter.
Hey,
I'm already there. No, you're fine. Yeah, you're not going anywhere.
All I know is, I made it, and I was going to say, got the hot LZ, and then I got fucking shot in the face.
No, you're fine. Morphine doesn't seem to be as drastic in lowering heart rate as it used to be.
Yeah, stop shooting the gun, please, unless you're shooting at something.
Okay. Cade, or Vindy, heads up. Cade does have a blood pressure of 83, so he might...
If I have to take over, we're fucked, so...
Well,
data tactical squad, 0244.
Maybe?
I can swap pilot.
Yeah,
I can swap to co-pilot.
Keep the bird in the air long enough to just become conscious again.
Have you heard any status of the ballpark?
Parachute ship inventory.
That is true.
Ballpark.
Or, yeah, or just fucking get us really high up and...
Eagle, are you gonna need another touchdown from another bird?
Rec, be advised, I don't know. I'm not in the area.
Hey, Vindy, go ahead and pass on. Make sure somebody gets my fucking door gunner. He jumped out for some dumb fucking reason.
We're not in short-range radio anymore.
I know, but...
I can't pass it on because nobody else has a long range. I had to get you out of here because you were clogging up the LZ.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Yeah.
I just wasn't expecting you to take off as soon as yours, hoping I'd have a second.
Grease should be good. No, he needs, Grease needs one more packing if you got
it. I'm working on it.
I'm gonna stay on the door down there.
Grease is good.
Yeah, you're good, Grease.
Yeah, I'm good now. Thanks,
folks. Yep.
Shit.
He's low on blood pressure, guys.
Cade is
fine. You're fine, Cade.
Get out.
Cade, you need a door gunner or whatever?
No, yeah, just, go ahead and do it. Go ahead and hop in and get on the left door. I'm gonna go back in.
Alright, I'll run.
Do you
have
a
slip
feed up for less CFT at all?
We're gonna need it, because it's
failed.
I'll get you
there. Did you do the math already in terms of what you've got?
And what you need
a better diagnosis on that at all? When you actually do all the math, you
know, not have a specific fuel
quantity. Well, I'm in it, but... Cannot.
Okay. Next touchdown if you want me to take over the co-pilot.
Because I need to get back into communication range with my platoon. That's fine, as long as I have radio or contact.
Copy, we'll get you that.
Alright, Kay, do you want me on left or right side?
Right, preferably.
Right's on.
Zip yours on the way out.
God damn it, I can't put anything in the fucking helicopter anymore. Fuck. Oh, never mind.
There we go.
I was trying to get the damn med kit so I get some saline to give to you.